I really appreciate the GLO World for doing this, and they will continue going up in Jesus' name.